stars and skies light our way.
Stars and skies light our way.
She knows how to play a crowd.
She's the most high.
Welcome home. I never thought I'd see it again. Without the Resistance and the Pathfinder, I wouldn't be here.
For the record, I found her.
We freed more than just the Moshai, but we had to leave the enemy fortress intact.
We have a lot to talk about.
I promised to lead the Pathfinder to Aya's vault.
You're still recovering. Take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Not without our help.
I'll prepare the vault for your arrival. A shuttle will bring you to me when it's ready.
Thank you, Moshai.
We've been alone against the Ket for too long. You've proven it doesn't have to be that way. It's time we discussed an alliance between our people.
We're happy to make room for you on the Nexus.
We'll provide an embassy here as well. Our city is open to you. Join us.
Well done, Joel. Report for reassignment.
I need to stay with the Pathfinder.
Joel has already become a valued member of my crew.
Of course he has. I see the benefit. Request granted.
I need to file a mission report. Don't leave Aya without me.
Credits are as good as anyone else's. Don't start any trouble and we're fine.
I'll be the poster child for no trouble.
Whatever that means, it'll do.
I never thought I'd see the Moshai again, least of all thanks to you. Welcome to the marketplace. I am Arbiter Renhoff. I enforce correct conduct between merchants and customers, resolving any disputes.
When trouble comes calling, will you be ready?
As the first outsider to enter the city, you are ignorant of our laws. We should change that.
Who decides what happens to people who break the law?
It depends on the grievance. I settle minor offenses right here. More serious ones require a tribunal.
Where I'm from, the biggest trade law is don't cheat. Is it different here?
I suspect we define cheating differently. What is unfair changes based on perspective.
I don't want to cause any trouble. How do I learn your laws?
I'll transmit a full readout. Familiarize yourself with the contents. Personal responsibility is a core foundation of our society. We expect it from everyone.
Understood.
please visit my colleagues in the Governor's office and the Resistance headquarters. They'll teach you about our culture and what it means to walk freely among us. Your understanding is critical. It would be unfortunate if you accidentally violated our laws.
You don't need it.
Pathfinder.
Doing okay?
Who knew saving a respected member of Angaran society would open so many doors? I've been talking to some of their traders, seeing if we can work things out.
We have to be careful not to trade away too much of what the Nexus needs.
Trust me, I'm running everything by Kesh.
Ryder.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
I found that plant you wanted.
Great. I'll give the recipe a try when I'm off duty. I've already got ideas for how to jazz it up.
And I'll keep working on Mr. I don't like movie nights here to come along.
I like them. Just not when Gil is glowering at me.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Need something?
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
my goods. You won't get away.
Getting acquainted with our new neighbors?
Sort of. All this stuff. The Angara sure do have a rich culture and blah, blah, blah.
You're sauced, aren't you? What's your poison?
Achcha. I visited that cafe the Angara consider a bar. Asked for their hardest stuff. It was weird, which I like, but had almost no punch. Lightweight. Whoa.
Steady now?
That stuff must have a slow absorption rate. Whoops. Oh, Ryder. It's just... this museum reminds me of being on Haitiana during my indentured service as a student. They even have a whole section on the remnant. I didn't come to Andromeda to follow in someone else's footsteps.
Don't worry, PB. The Angara barely have a foothold. Sure, they live among the ruins, but they haven't seen what we've already seen.
You might have a point there. Bet nobody here has ever outrun an ancient vault purification field, huh?
Nope.
Or spat in that Archon's ugly mug and lived to talk about it? That was nice work, by the way.
Thank you.
Ah, you're right. Not sure why, but ever since I packed up my apartment on the Nexus, something's crawled under my skin. But whatever it is, I promise, I'll get over it lickety-split.
Be sure you do. You're a handful, even sober.
It's true. By design. Makes people less likely to try to handle me.
Think I'll stay in your operation a little while longer.
Brought anyone here in over 20 years. There's always been an active display for Aya, but we could never affect it.
Let's see what we can do. Sam?
Yes, this is new. Is it similar to the vault on Eos? Tell me, what are you seeing?
If I'm seeing what I think I'm seeing, I've got goosebumps. Tell me, what do you see?
The vaults. They're a network, as you discovered. However,
they're not connected to each other, but to this place.
This image was on a relic the Archon showed me. He called it Meridian. And it looks like Aya's vault is the only one that's fully connected to it.
And it's terraforming, doing what it was meant to do.
The vault on Eos is also present, but changed. Our interfacing with it has affected its connection.
What do you think, Professor?
I think that Meridian is the control center for all the vaults.
Thank you. This is unbelievable. If we can get to Meridian, maybe we can turn everything on from there. Make Helios live.
Wait, Ryder. The Archon knows where it is. He's already been there.
What? Where, Meridian?
Of course. That's why he tortured me. He thought I could help him use it.
Because he can't. Meridian is my people's best chance for survival. We have to take it from him.
Agreed. Such power in the hands of such evil could mean the end of your people, and mine.
No one is safe as long as he's on this hunt. I'm going to shut it down. For all our sakes.
You're going to need that relic I saw. The Resistance might have intel on the whereabouts of Archon's ship. I'll talk to Ephra and secure his full cooperation. Meet me there.
My goods. You won't walk away empty-handed.
Ryder.
Hey, Sarah.
This paste stuff ain't half bad.
Aren't you to wait until your medic has cleared the food for twice as good?
Real change in tone after that care facility. Half the Angara are thankful, half are even more suspicious.
Let's try not to make it worse.
Don't worry about me. They're busy glaring at Korra for some reason.
Helping the Moshai opened a lot of doors around here. Most Angara still keep their distance, though.
Well, you are a bit of an eyesore.
Speak for yourself. When I saw my first human, I couldn't understand how you keep your blood inside. Skin that thin.
Ryder, you are the subject of a detailed scan by an Angara standing nearby.
Maybe I should introduce myself. Hello there.
I'm working.
You scan Aya's first alien visitor without permission, then blow me off? Come on.
Curiosity doesn't imply a desire to interact.
Noted. What's your interest in me?
You're an alien on my homeworld. Why wouldn't I be interested?
You could have asked.
Fine. Will you submit to a full spectrum analysis of your biology?
You haven't even told me your name.
Danfra. Biological researcher. This is my home.
Are you looking for something specific?
We share many external similarities. I want to learn if that holds true internally.
Can't fault you for being curious. Scan away.
I didn't think you'd comply.
I'm full of surprises.
That you are. When we face extinction, family is our final comfort. Do you understand that?
I came to this galaxy with my family. I lost my father on the day I arrived.
But you still carry on his legacy. He knew that, in the end. Family is everything. Not only the one we have now, but the ones that follow us. What will your family look like in 5 generations? 10? How many of you will there be?
You're worried there'll be more of us than you.
I have 23 grandchildren. I want to know what their grandchildren will inherit. Goodbye, Pathfinder. I deserve to be told. You had no right to keep it secret from me.
It's an ongoing investigation. I meant no disrespect.
Did Jarl know?
Of course not. Neither did the human.
Sorry to interrupt.
This isn't your concern.
It is now. We need to find the Ket command ship. Tell her the truth about my capture.
Moshai, please.
It may be our only route to the Archon.
One of my men helped the Ket take her. A resistance commander named Venterev.
One of your own gave her to the Archon? No wonder you hushed it up.
This isn't about hiding the truth.
I'm working to capture him, make him answer for what he did.
You know where he is?
Kadar report. My contacts are hunting him.
Contacts? You can't trust anyone there. They deserted our cause, our people.
And now they're ruled by exiles from your galaxy.
Ven may know how to find the Archon and his ship. We can't leave this to a pack of renegades and outlaws.
I'm a little new to the galaxy. Where did Ven go exactly?
Kadara Port is a trading outpost. We abandoned it when the Ket invaded.
Some of us went back. Deserters, scavengers. They don't support Aya.
How did exiles from the Nexus wind up there?
Bad luck for everyone.
I need the relic that leads to Meridian, and I can handle my people. Let me do this.
I don't like it.
I don't care. The Pathfinder is right.
I'll transmit my files on Kadara Port to your ship.
Our traitor could have useful information. We need him alive.
That's up to him.
Be safe, Pathfinder. As for you, Ephra, we're not done.
Director Tan, good news. The Angara opened an embassy for us on Aya.
That is a surprise. What are their expectations?
I convinced them we're friends. Try not to mess it up.
I do not mess it up. I will gather envoys and send them to Aya. Thank you, Pathfinder. We'll take it from here.
Anything I can help with?
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
Approaching Kodara.
Besides being a haven for Nexus exiles, what do we know about this place?
Group of exiles called the Outcast liberated Kodara Port from the Ket. Until recently, their power was absolute. But a new gang, the Collective, has been chipping it away. Real shady bastards led by an unknown called the Charlatan.
Well, with luck, they'll be too busy shooting at each other to notice us.
Deploying probe. Anomaly found.
Thank you.
anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. I found something. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Orbiting Kadara. Standing order for all incoming ships. The port is a ceasefire zone by order of Sloane Kelly. She was head of Nexus Security.
Be ready for anything, and keep comms open. Should hear from our Resistance contacts soon.
Incoming call. Patching it through.
There's been a development regarding the spy, Venturev. Rendezvous at Crawler's Song. Your contact's codename is Shayna.
Shayna. Got it. One hell of a welcome sign.
Exiles have stepped up their game since the revolt.
Not too shabby for folk who got kicked off the station with nothing to show for it.
Maybe we can get them back on our side.
We know they can fight Ket.
Our supplier's waiting. Come on, we're gonna be late.
Do I even want to know?
Nope.
You won't get away with this. My people won't allow it.
Not for us. The Angara would have been slaughtered by the Ket.
Ungrateful prick.
Thank you.
You can't do this!
This is our home.
Should have paid your protection fees then.
And Sloan wonders why people join the Collective.
Say that again. I dare you.
What are you doing to these people?
Nothing they weren't expecting. Port's got two rules. No guns, and pay your protection fees.
What are you, the mob?
Other way around. Outcasts of the law in Kadara. You got a problem with that? You can join these assholes.
Pathfinder, it will be difficult to find the spy if you're barred from the city.
Guess that's true.
What was that?
Nothing. I'll be on my way.
Creep.
In the Collective's services?
How do you know who I am?
The Collective makes a point of knowing everything and everyone worth knowing in Helios.
You sound more like information brokers than pirates.
The two aren't mutually exclusive.
Who is the charlatan? No one seems to have a straight answer.
The charlatan is our leader and a private individual. Even I haven't seen him in person.
You take orders from a stranger?
I've met representatives. People who speak for the charlatan and carry out their will. Whoever the charlatan is, man or woman, they provide information, care, resources. It's ours. That's enough for me.
What's going on between the Collective and the outcasts?
Officially, nothing.
Unofficially?
Lines are being drawn, Pathfinder. That's all I can say.
I'm having trouble nailing down what the Collective is exactly.
Understandable. We aren't one thing. Think of us as a service provider. We cater to our clients' needs.
Even if that means killing and stealing from people.
Survival is an ugly business, Pathfinder, but unlike the outcasts, we aren't governed by hate. If the initiative proved reasonable, I'm sure the charlatan would be willing to work with the Nexus.
Let's say I was interested in joining your little gang. How would I do that?
You're more high profile than our usual members, but it's up to the charlatan who joins. If you have potential, our leader will reach out to you, usually through a representative.
And then what?
For some, that's it. Others may have to pass a test. It's different for every recruit.
Thanks for your time.
Of course, Pathfinder. Of course.
You pay.
I said.
You look like you're waiting for someone.
I've got time for a drink.
Shayna, but you can call me Reyes. I hate code names.
I was expecting someone more Angaran.
The Resistance pays me to supply information, among other things.
So you're a smuggler.
Your man, Venterev, was arrested by Sloan Kelly, leader of the Outcasts. Word spread about what he did to Moshe Sefa. The people are calling for his execution. And Sloan? She's a woman of the people.
I like her already.
Well, she doesn't like you.
She's never met me.
You work for the Initiative, Sloane was part of the uprising on the Nexus. I doubt she'll give Ven up easily.
I'm taking him, with or without her permission.
We're gonna be friends, you and I. There might be another way to get to Ven. You work Sloane. I'll talk to the Resistance.
How do I contact you if things go south?
Hey! You gotta pay!
Keep the change.
Always do.
Sam, tell me about Sloane Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
Focus defenses here and here. The Ket have been quiet for too long. What?
That's quite the throne. Should I bow? Kiss your ring?
Very funny. So, what brings a Pathfinder to our humble port?
Ven Terev. Name ring any bells?
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
I need him so I can infiltrate a Ket flagship. You've obviously got no love for the Ket. I'm doing you a favor.
Kadara is an Angaran port. They want Ven dead, and I want to keep them happy.
This is bigger than local politics.
You don't need Ven. You need his intel. Talk to him before I put his head on a spike.
Ven should be judged by the Resistance, not you.
I don't have time for a morality debate. Dismissed.
Your Highness.
You must have a death wish coming back.
That could have gone better.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal had more success.
Pathfinder, over here. Have a nice chat?
I think she likes me.
Don't worry. I found a workaround.
Let me guess. Comes with strings attached?
Not any new ones. Remember, Ephra wants Ven alive, so when you get inside, give him this. That'll eat through whatever Sloane's holding him in, and it can't be traced back to us. A Resistance agent will be waiting to pick Ven up.
Ven's intel better be worth it.
You'll be the judge of that, not me. There's a maintenance shaft around the corner, sending the access code to your Omnitool. That'll get you inside. You should be able to handle the rest.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver.
Literally, in Ven's case. When you're done, come to Tartarus. First round's on me. I promise.
This appears to be the maintenance shaft Reyes mentioned.
All right, Let's punch in the access code. Looks like it leads to a stock room. Sam, anyone up there?
No heat signatures detected. The room is clear to enter.
What do you want?
The Archon ship. Where is it?
This a new interrogation tactic? Sloane's getting lazy.
I'm not with Sloane. Ephra sent me. Answer my questions, and I can get you back to the Resistance.
So I'm trading one cell for another?
This is what happens when you make deals with the bad guy. Or stay here. Sloane's sharpening up a spike just for your head.
I'd rather be miserable than Karkon food.
Which brings us back to the Archon's ship. Where is it?
I never saw it. Got my orders from a Ket transponder. But you could use its frequency to triangulate the Archon's location.
Do you still have it?
I buried it before I was arrested. Should still be outside the city.
This is your way out of here. A Resistance contact will be waiting.
Don't you want to know why I did it? Why I betrayed the Mojai?
Enlighten me.
We're losing the war against the Ket. And still, Ephra puts my brothers and sisters in danger to protect a useless old woman.
So you took things into your own hands.
I made the call he wouldn't. The Archon only wanted the Mojai. I thought if I gave her up... I didn't know what the Ket were doing to my people.
Ephra still entrusted the Mojai to you, and you betrayed them both.
I did what I thought was right. And I'll accept the consequences.
Pathfinder, the communicator is buried outside the ceasefire zone. I suggest bringing a squad.
Betra, Drac, are you back from... whatever it was you were doing?
Yep, our completely legitimate business deal went off without a hitch.
Benefit of bringing a Krogan along.
Tell Gil to prep the Nomad. I need to go outside the city.
Make fear a thing of the past.
What's up, Ryder? Why an emergency meeting?
I didn't call it.
I did. Got some disturbing news while we were on Kadara. There's some tension at the Krogan colony on Eladin. It's bad.
Tension among Krogan? You don't say.
I wouldn't waste your time with this if it wasn't important. We need to go.
I agree. Nakmor Morda made herself overlord of the colony. It's weird.
No. Our priority is the Archon. We have to remain focused on his next move.
Jarl's right.
I know dealing with so many unknowns is frustrating, but we need to hear each other out.
Well, as long as we're pitching stuff, I overheard outlaws on Kadara talking about activity in the Ramav system.
No, that's the system where the Turian Golden World was supposed to be.
Ramav? There aren't any viable planets there. Only an asteroid field with mining ventures run by criminals.
I hear Eladin's pretty rough, too. roving scavengers with nothing to lose.
Perfect. Because if there's one thing I do know about, it's fighting pirates.
We still have to find the Ket transponder that'll lead us to the Archon's ship.
I'm with you. I can't wait to find the Archon's ship. And then hopefully, Meridian. Anyway, get Kala the nav points for both Elladin and that potential Turian Golden World. We want all our options ready to go. Hey! I didn't say dismissed or meeting adjourned or anything. Meeting adjourned, as you were.
Escape pod room, as usual.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Anything I can help with?
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
Orbiting Kadara.
City under a city.
At the center is Tartarus, a nightclub.
That's where Reyes said he'd be.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
All right, Sam. Show me what we've got.
Kadara's water is dense with sulfide minerals, the oxidation of which produces toxic streams and lakes.
So, no skinny dipping?
No dipping at all, Pathfinder. Even the Nomad's shields cannot withstand the water's corrosive properties. The presence of monoliths suggests a vault that might reduce the acidity. However, outlaws, pirates, and other unsavory exiles inhabit Kadara's hills. The further you travel from the mountain, the more dangerous it will become.
Good to know. Let's get out there.
The water's on fire. That's not natural, right?
An exothermic reaction from the sulfuric acid coming in contact with water in the atmosphere.
Wonder how many drunk idiots have fallen in there.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Looks like those exiles stole tech from the port. We should be careful.
Gotta say, I was hoping for more yarr pirates and less shooty pirates.
Thank you.
wind farm. These exiles sure are resourceful.
Must be how they power Kadara Port.
Heads up. Those exiles won't be on our side.
It says here this weapon cache is headed for a specific camp. Sam?
With more information, I can determine the source of the transmissions. Technology is unaffiliated with Kadara's faction's Pathfinder. Its owners are likely criminal class.
That's it.
Pathfinder. Ven Terev claimed he buried the Ket transponder near this location.
Found it.
Well, that's busted.
The transponder's power source is drained.
So let's juice it up. Turn it on, then Gil can work his magic.
Once complete, this should provide us with the Archon's location, and in turn, Meridian's.
See? We're halfway there already.
Oh yeah, the hard part's totally behind us.
Pathfinder, we just received a notification that there's been a murder in Kadara Port.
Murder, huh? Might be something to look into.
Yes. Lovely planet. Hope we never leave.
Gil's ready to talk to you about the Ket transmitter.
In the escape pod room, as usual.
Hey, Trek. Devil's advocate, okay?
Go for it.
With the Ket entrenched here, and things as they are, maybe we should focus our efforts on leaving this cluster.
You mean quit? Run away?
Well, we came to find a new home, not a new enemy, right?
We knew this was a possible scenario, and we took the jump anyway.
What she said.
Gil, here's that Ket transponder. The spy used it to get his orders.
What do we need from it?
The location it points to should give us a fix on the Archon ship.
Right.
It's not like there's much writing on this. Just our best chance to find Meridian.
Pressure. I like that. Luckily, no matter where you go in the universe, physics still applies. Only so many ways of communicating across space. There. Give it a shot.
Did you connect the...
Shit, turn it off! Careful! That is a direct line to people who want to murder everyone on this ship.
Sam?
I have the coordinates. The signal points to the Tafino system.
We sure we want to do this?
I know we're still getting our feet wet, but I don't see another choice.
I knew running off to Andromeda would be dangerous, but shit. This is dangerous.
Only if we die.